well as my best buddy. But I'm gonna just say, this was so beautifully harmonious. Let's talk about fathers and daughters. I didn't know that the Cranberries was gonna be a beautiful father-daughter thing. Like, everybody on that stage right then looked like they were all 24, maybe. Like, they just rolled in from Ireland. Everybody's fucking chilling. Why are we in Raleigh, North Carolina? I don't know. It's 1995. But these people seem smart. And we're gonna play our songs and everybody's gonna fucking love it. And that's what just happened. And is anybody ever... Alright. Sometimes there's a famous dad and then their kid becomes kind of famous too.
That's my dad! I'm just gonna leave it at
that. Let's just say that the mom's name was Tish. His daddy's name was Billy.
Like a rain. Nashville, and by Nashville, I mean Raleigh. We came right here. And I'm so honored that we could get all the sad shit right out of the way. Let's get a little pissed off.
She's a really good Miley fan. And she's a good asshole, too.
She's got the essence.
Oh, I know.
I'm not afraid.
person or older person. But not as much as I love.
Love.
Cyrus has been making people happy!